This is a video request from my viewer, the BLF Q8 and a Hyclite MT-09R. So he asked whether the Q8 has more throw than the MT-09R. Let's find out. This is the BLF Q8. Keep in mind that this is a the spring is bypass, so it produces roughly 1,000 lumens more than the standard one. So this is the BLF Q8. Now let's throw in the MT-09R. This is completely different. This is a completely different class in output. And once again, the BLF Q8. This is the BLF Q8. Sometimes you just wondering whether how one light compared to the other. Just for fun. So there you go. I'll point in one direction and see this tree. So now the MT-09 and this light. The BLF Q8 seems to have more throws, but the brute force on the MT-09 are obviously trample the BLF Q8. Let's try that. Let's try on that three on for there. BLF Q8. And that now this is MT-09R. The MT-09R is now really, really hot to hold on my hand. It's almost painful to hold now. So yeah, and once again the BLF Q8. Hold on. The BLF Q8 is still just barely warm. Thank you. I hope you get what you want. I mean, you enjoy it. Thank you for watching.